sex, crime.
The world we are preparing, Winston, is a constant victory, a constant triumph. You are beginning to accept it. You'll soon welcome it. And finally, become part of it.
In 1949, George Orwell had a vision of the future. Today, that vision is still a best-selling novel, and his prophecy remains as terrifying as ever.
If you want a vision of the future, Winston, imagine a boot stamping on a human face forever.
A future where freedom becomes slavery, where privacy is forbidden, the past forgotten, and where living people simply vanish. Yet one man and one woman dare to love.